Now here's André Marchal, who was organist at Saint-Germain-des-Prés in Paris from 1915 until 1945. This is him in 1950 in the chapel of King's College, Cambridge, playing the six Schubert chorales by Bach.
Thank you.
André Marchal, one of the leading organists of his generation, his credits including taking part in the concert which inaugurated the organ in the Royal Festival Hall. Well, that was him in the previous year, 1950, playing the six Schubler chorales by Bach on the organ of King's College in Cambridge.